most last piece is by Engleman. It's the Clockwork Two-Seater from the Doll's House. Thank you.